Lily loses her mouse. Lily has two pets, a cat and a mouse. She's saying goodbye to her pets because she's going to school. She is looking at the box.
At an
empty box. But she can't see her mouse. She is very surprised and says, "Oh no, where is my mouse?" She looking under the chair, and her dad is looking under the car, but they can't find her mouse. The mouse. She in the classroom, and she is very surprised and happy because the mouse is in her bag.